In Total Health, the Maine CDC is issuing a warning today after a horse in Somerset County is tested positive for Eastern Equine Encephalitis Virus, or EEE. Officials say this is the latest domestic animal this year to test positive for the virus, which is spread through the bite of infected mosquitoes. Already this year, the Maine CDC has reported EEE and two emus and one wild bird. No human cases of EEE have been contracted in Maine this year.